My friends need some help. I've witnessed many Manders enter, and when they return, they're crazy. It will probably take an experienced group to figure out what's going on in there and help my friends.
Wizard! You think you are worthy to enter the tomb of the Beguiler? Ha! You wish. Enter at your own peril, as it is a dungeon.
Brave spellcaster, please help me. I'm on a mission to rescue my friends. We were separated and I can't find them. I can't get past the gate that the dreadful Sirket set up. If you could get rid of Sirket, I could sneak by and continue to search for my brothers.
You hear the blood-curdling noise of a giant spider growing in the distance.
Who dares to slay Sirket? That spider was the favored pet of Ngozi the Beguiler. You will pay dearly for such insolence. Thank you for getting me past Sirket. Now I need help finding my two brothers. I fear they have been captured and are being held on this level.
are you? I was about to deliver this pitiful Manda to the Master, so if you are here to rescue this slimy little trespasser, think again.
Save my brother. He's being taken to be charmed by Ngozi the Beguiler. The evil Croc is turning all Manders into charm slaves. Hurry!
So, you are the one who bested Atta. Your luck is about to run out with me, and afterwards, this Manda will still be taken to Ngozi the Beguiler. Ha!
Thank you so much. He was just about to take me to the Beguiler so I would become like those who are charmed slaves. Spellcaster, you are the only one who can defeat Ngozi the Beguiler and free the Manda race from being charmed. Please, save us from such a fate.
My brothers have been captured. They're being held hostage by Warden Dabasi. We must defeat the Warden and free everybody!
Halt! None shall pass. No one but Croc royalty is allowed beyond this point, especially not any wizard peasants.
In order to prevent this evil from happening again, you must take out Ngozi. Please, make your way to the top of his lair and defeat him.
You will bend my will, little wizard, for I am the great Ngozi. All the Manders are mere puppets to do my bidding, as will you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for saving us!
Ngozi was turning us Manders into evil slaves.
Hopefully your deeds will prevent future Manders from turning evil. Good luck on your journey.